Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, yeah.
Is there anything you want to talk about before we start? Should we just get cracking into it, or?
Yeah, there was this one time when I was like 7, and no.
Have you ever done this? Have you ever been on the couch? Is it something you do? Because in America you do it, don't you? The therapy sort of thing.
Are you mean like everybody's doing it? Like it's the new hip?
I know, I thought it was the
hey
the
guys, you want to get a therapy?
Yeah.
It's real American.
Oh, sorry. I maybe have some stereotypical ideas about your
perhaps.
Universe that tend to differ from reality.
Yeah.
You know. Have you got a puppet with you?
If it helps, I'm willing to pretend to be a puppet and Clay can put her hand up my bum.
So the answer is yes, I do.
Okay, great. We're going to start with word association. Abby?
Oh, okay. The spiderweb tattoo is not real. The boots are not uncomfortable. Cafe is not a real drink, and it's actually has cranberry juice in it. I have no idea what's going to happen with her and McGee. I believe that Gibbs is like a father figure to her, and yes, it's still fun after 7 seasons. That's the first thing I thought.
Celebrity.
Oh, man. That's a tough one.
Is it weird for you?
Yeah, it's weird. It's totally weird. But you got to keep it...
Is it weird with all these people watching you?
What people?
Who's that?
I'm in my own little...
Oh, okay.
No, it's good, you know, and it's good as long as you can do your job and continue to have fun at it and never, ever, ever end up as the butt of a joke on a celebrity game show, TV show in Australia. You're good.
Have you been the butt of a joke yet?
No.
Oh, it's coming. Oh, I mean... Tattoo?
Yes, many.
Can we see some of your tats? Oh,
yeah.
Okay. You're
yeah.
into symbols, man.
Yeah.
Doing the symbol thing.
Yeah. Well, there's some symbols, there's some
what
words.
All,
there's some... You know, what do they all mean?
Pauley? P?
This is... Yeah, that's what my friends call me, P.
Yeah.
That's pretty simple.
Mm.
P.
I like some of the other ones up here.
Yeah. They're all over the place. Yeah. I'm on my back and... Yeah. But the spiderweb tattoo, not real, and the giant cross that Abby has on her back, not real.
I see. Do they take long
Do you have any tattoos?
On? No, God, no.
Are you telling the truth?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Why would I do that to my body? This is a beautiful vehicle. It's a transport for this wondrous mind. I would never ink it up. Also, drawing, you know, it's one of those things. You look at a drawing one day and think, oh, that's a gorgeous drawing. Look at that. That painting by Raphael. That's what a gorgeous thing. I'd like to have that on my thigh. And the next day I go, oh, my God, what the hell is that? I don't like that. I'm over Raphael.
So you do have a tattoo on your thigh.
I don't.
I've said his thighs. You'd have to mow them first.
That's hard. I'm quite hirsute. So, you know, I'd have to, yeah, you've got to get in there with a razor, cut all the hair away before you got to the skin. It's quite dense. It's like a big hedge growing all over my body. Love?
Love, love, love the fact that I had no idea I was going to be sitting on this couch and I wear jeans and not a short skirt. Love.
Oh. We're going to go a little bit deeper. You've lived in Georgia, Alabama, Tennessee, North Carolina, South Carolina, New York, New Jersey, and California.
Way more than that, but that's a short list, yeah.
What's your favorite state?
You know, after living all over the place, I figured out, I would say state of mind.
Great.
So, whichever of those places I was at when it was a good night.
Yeah. And just following on from that, what's your favorite country? It's going to be on YouTube forever.
Whichever country I'm in when it's a really good night.
What's the worst thing about being an international TV star?
First of all, my dad called me Abby the other day. That's true, and I don't really solve crimes, and I'm not as smart as that, and yeah, though there's a lot of...
People's perceptions about you.
Yeah.
That they bring when they meet you.
Yeah, but you know, the other thing is my character hugs everyone, so often complete strangers hug me, and...
That happens to me as well.
Right. And then Michael Weatherly's character, Genozo, his character slapped on the back of the head, so complete strangers slapped him on the back of the head. And I always thought that he had it worse. I was like, wow, that's really just slapped on the back of the head. But then I thought, you know, depending on the hug, mine could be a little bit creepy.
I find the hug creepy. It's over-familiar. If someone was approaching you, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and they profess undying love for you and shit like that. I hate it.
You know what? We're totally cool about you doing that to me earlier. It was fine. I didn't in the elevator. So. Yeah. We're good.
What's it like seeing yourself as a Halloween costume?
Technically, Technically, it's Abby. I mean, it's. I think when people, especially the men with the beards, are wandering around dressed like Abby, it certainly makes me more comfortable when it is Halloween. Mm. As opposed to, like, a random Tuesday or something. Yeah.
Sunset.
And they're not following me around, you know, like 10 or 12 of them in time.
Yeah.
In lab coats.
That's unsettling.
Dog collars.
Unsettling.
Yeah.
What do you think heaven is like?
Oh, boy. Hopefully really, really quiet.
It's a place where nothing ever happens.
You're not the first person to say that.
No.
Smack him!
You know that song, heaven is a place where nothing... We're tying it back
I
in,
actually
people.
Didn't know that it had become a song, but that's a quote. No, but I mean, the beginning of that was an old famous quote. Heaven is a place where nothing ever happens. It's good stuff.
Yeah, I like it.
How many times have you lied?
Hey, I lie all the time.
Okay. So you do have that tattoo on your thigh, and you knew it.
Yeah, got them everywhere. They look like hair. Ladies and gentlemen, Pauley Perrette, please thank her. Thank you so much.